Greetings, this is Badril, and welcome back to Let's Play Tyranny. Alrighty. We saw what's on the left, we saw what's on top. Let's see what's over here. I forgot to stealth.
Trouble is afoot.
And there is the guy. Is this a door? That looks like a door. Let's try it again. I might have to just kill them. I don't know why I'm avoiding it, but just trying to see if there is a stealthy, in air quotes, option.
Will do.
Yeah, so he's here and there is no entrance there. Or over here.
I can't.
I don't think you can cross all that to get here, so that's the best option.
Moving cautiously.
Maybe you can get with only one. Move fast and try to avoid people, but that seems a bit extreme.
More bodies to.
So let's just kill them.
Pile it out.
Wait. Right. Relax. You. All this noise. What's I about to say? This guy's. Man, this is a nice light of the grave. Let's do that. No one really needs healing. Stands frozen. Four target versus magic. Okay.
Shall we?
Did I not cast a haste? No, I didn't. That's weird. You get some of that. And you... Perest. Rest. No, I'll keep it for now. Keep fighting.
Consider it done.
Wow. Bad timing. Okay. Let's have some drowning. Actually, let's do that. Let's do that. Good job.
Sorry, I can't.
I like the effects. Don't really have any hostile effects, so I guess I'll keep doing that.
On it.
I'll admit that.
Glust aggro.
Will do.
No, I'm sure. Do some of that.
Take that.
That wasn't great. I can't do better.
I'll omit that from the record. Pay attention, kids. You might learn something.
Not doing a lot of damage. Grazes. All right, that's enough.
I'll take care of you. Take that.
Come on.
Is that Perez? No, Perez.
Feast
okay.
My iron. Oh, got it.
Too easy.
I love these explosions. All right. Let's loot. Scavenger mask plus 4 deflection plus 4 accuracy. It's not bad. Nope. That one. Okay, there was a shield. Maybe not. Maybe it was broken. Yep. Okay.
Quiet down.
I don't know how combat didn't hook or pulled everyone on the camp. This is a tiny camp, but that should have been really, really loud. It's not only the clanking of steel or bronze, but the weapon, the spells too. Or the explosions. Of course.
Shh.
Let's kill this guy. How can he even see us? He's on our back.
I'm starting to think we're bad at making friends. At once.
Nice, that was good damage. Who's doing poison? Poisoned. Oh, I guess one of my weapon has poisoned. Okay. Oh yeah, the vile tongue.
Can't do that.
Stepping lightly.
Okay, let's open the door. Slowly. Now there are guards here. I'm not sure I can go there fast enough without being seen. And again, right behind them, so. Alright, we can't open it. Thankfully, the guards are blind.
Cut the banter and stay low.
Seriously, worst guards ever. What is wrong with these guys?
Another battle. I think we're bad at making friends.
All right, let's see. You. That. You.
Not a problem.
Come here. You have already taunted, so. Can't hit both of those, so. That's not what I meant to do. My bad, Barik.
Is entirely worthless.
All right. Whoever is that, they are doing a pretty good job. Let's give them a little casting.
Who says you can't teach an old dog new tricks?
Is entirely worthless.
All right,
I got it.
Should I follow them? Maybe to get the experience. But first, let me level up. What should I level up? Oh, the strength, yeah. Just so I lose that minus one, because it annoys me. Which is probably not a good enough reason to level up, but, well. Yeah, I will take that. We'll check all that later.
Glory of Kairos! Come and face my iron!
Will do.
All right. Let's see. Start with that.
Consider it done.
Hey, you saw that, right?
That's good enough.
This is useless. I should try something else.
Switch stances to the mid slayer and go actually I'm not sure if they are mages. Definitely not mages. Definitely not. We'll try something else. Light of the Grave, no. No. What is the drowning? That is it. And you need some more, less single target spells. That's not how it's done. Let's try it again.
Will do.
Good job. Yeah, let's loot first and then we'll check on Kalias.
Sorry, I can't.
I haven't dressed it at all, but I don't really need it, so... Yeah. In fact, the connection has grown stronger for some reason. That's interesting. Items of great power, that could be anything. Okay. Report to Gravenas in Ironheart and tell him of the situation. Okay. I guess we're going back. Might as well visit my spires as well. When we do that. Should be one more item to loot over there, and then we'll leave, I guess. Ah, at least one more. And I need to rest too. What the hell do they have iron weapons? Let's see. Did we get anything important? Skyblade Javelin, but no one really uses those. Light Leather Gauntlets, which... plus 4 deflection, minus 0, 2, plus 4, ne. Spiked Iron Helmet, no. That's not bad. I don't like the... Yeah. I'll take it even though it has less recovery. And the others will sell. Cool. I think I saw everything here. What is that? Did I miss an item? Let me check before I end. Didn't I take it? No, it's coming someplace. Okay. So I'll end the episode here. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Tyranny. Let's go back to Gravenas and see what he has to say.